Hey, what's up everyone, and once again welcome back to Super Smash Bros. For Nintendo 3DS. Last time we played through Smash Run as Mega Man over here, and this time we're going to be playing through as Sonic the Hedgehog. That's not the voice that Xandamobus uses, but whatever. So last time in All-Star we used his kind of silver looking palette, because it's one of his most unique ones, I would say. This time, let's go with... I think, yeah, that one puts like Chaos Emeralds on his wrists, I think, so... Screw it, I'm going to go with that one. Just because it's probably the only other remotely unique one. Anyways, I need to address something before this episode starts. It may sound like I'm talking a little bit subdued compared to normal. That's because I am. I'm not talking anywhere near as loud as I normally do, because if you look on the bottom screen, it's almost 2 a.m. Could you get rid of that, Sonic? There you go. Now, you may recall a few older episodes I also recorded at this time. The difference there, though, is... me and my sister and my dog were the only ones in the house. Right now though, my parents are home. They've been on a road trip and they're back. And I need to do some late night recording because I'm recording this the morning that you're seeing this episode. Is it Tuesday? I think it's Tuesday. So Tuesday in the morning, like incredibly early morning, is when I'm recording this. But I need to get it done, so... I'm doing it right now, but my dad especially, is a very light sleeper, so I can't be too loud, basically, so... I know, you're probably like, oh, couldn't you just wait until the morning? I probably could've, but I wanted to knock this out now so I knew it was done, because I have a horrible tendency to sleep in. That's the exact reason why the Pac-Man and Mega Man videos were a little bit on the late side, because I slept in until, like, noon. And the videos are due out at 1, so... Oh, 1 and 1:30, so... You know, that's kind of why they were a little bit late. So I'm doing this now so they're done before I even remotely head to bed. You know? It makes sense, right? Plus, I don't... Well, not that I don't like talking how I normally do. It's just sometimes nice to kind of do a video where I'm not quite as upbeat, if that makes sense. Because, I mean, I always try to be upbeat when I'm doing videos, but it's nice to have the mic just a little bit closer to my mouth, talking a little bit softer... And stuff like that. It just makes for a nice change every now and again. Kind of unfitting that we're doing this for the Sonic video, because he's one of the most hyperactive characters there is. But you get my point, I hope. Also, I'm really oh, Puka Fest. Nice. Right as we get down to this platform as well. I'm incredibly hopeful that we get Run for one of these, purely because we are Sonic. Also, some of those power-ups disappeared. As we learned, if too many of them appear on screen at once, they just disappear. Which is just great. Let's see, yeah, our speed stat isn't even that high yet, but we're Sonic, so we're already moving stupid crazy fast, which is why I'm a little hopeful that we can get the speed, or the run thing at the end. Hello? I should probably have left that power there until we came out, but whatever. You gonna load? Oh boy! Well, we've basically already failed this one, because we don't have any powers, so we might as well just see how far we can get, I guess. We took out one tiny piece so far. This probably isn't the most optimal move to use for Sonic, you know, but whatever. This also probably isn't optimal. Let's down smash, maybe? We can usually get, like, pretty far in these. I mean, we're not gonna right now. This is not gonna go well. Also, the music started skipping a little bit. That's a bit of a pain. I apologize if that bothers you. Let's just try and collect some powers. There we go. Yeah, what is happening? You hear that? The audio keeps skipping. I think that's just my capture software being a little strange. Maybe it knows how late it is. It's like, I don't want to record this late at night. What are you doing? So I apologize if you hear the music or any of the audio like kind of skip a little bit, but it's currently out of my control. Unfortunately, it shouldn't happen too often. Like I can actually see a frame rate counter for the 3DS viewer, and it keeps dropping between 58, 59, and 60. So whenever it drops down, it has a weird tendency to make the audio replay itself to catch up or something? I really don't know, but that's the thing it does. Give me that speed. Alright, we gotta test out how fast this makes him, because we should be almost... Yeah, we're almost at 1,000 speed right now because of this, so let's see. Okay, well, we could hit that. Come on now. Alright, let's see. Yeah, he's pretty fast. Oh, that's a Clubber Skull. That is a Clubber Skull. Why did I do that? Don't go for the Clubber Skull. Don't go for the Clubber Skull, buddy. Just get up here. There you go. Hello, Chain Chomp. You actually will try to deal with, because you're relatively simple once I actually get your pattern down. Like so. Okay, this Meteor has to go, though. Okay, I mistimed that. You need to go. There we go. Okay, this chain chomp. Now there's a freaking hammer bro too. There we go, he's gone. We might not take out the chain chomp in time. There you go. You can just kind of roll around him as he kind of does his little, that little flash right there. Yeah. Not quite. Nope. No, 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 no. Are we alive? We're alive. And now there's a pea hat. Okay. So there we go. That's all I wanted to do. The pea hat left. The spike top didn't really do anything with us. It was another chain chomp, but I'm not too worried about him right now. All right. I'm just gonna run. You see how far we can get in this last few seconds. Alright, let's go here. Let's go, Sonic. Okay, platform. Can we make it to the other side of this? Easy. Give me that. Oh, we almost made it to the other platform. Not bad. I mean, yeah, Sonic's fast, so that makes sense. That does, in fact, make sense. What do we get? Not even that high on speed, but we're still stupid fast. I'm really intrigued to see how fast Sonic goes if he hits 1,000. Alright, let's read a little bit of trivia for Sonic, shall we? Sonic's dashing speed is so fast that if he were to be customized with all speed-based equipment and used both a bunny hood and a super spicy curry, he would outrun the Spirit Train. Additionally, an unedited Sonic using super spicy curry dashes at the exact same speed as the water slide in the flood chamber of the Kalos Pokemon League stage in Smash Wii U, which causes him to dash in place. Sonic is the only third-party character to be dubbed into languages other than English and Japanese. Despite having existing 8-bit sprites from the Sonic the Hedgehog games released on the Master System and Game Gear, Pac-Man and Duck Hunt's newcomer posters depict Sonic's 16-bit sprite from the Genesis/Mega Drive version of Sonic the Hedgehog. Yeah, their posters have got a bunch of 8-bit versions of characters on them, it's pretty neat. In Smash 3DS, there's a glitch that results in Sonic having two mouths when rolling forward or backward. This is slightly reminiscent of a similar glitch that he had as Super Sonic in Sonic Lost World. Isn't that nice? Alright, let's move on. Oh wait, there's another Sonic in here? I didn't even realize. That's kind of rare to happen, I think. I mean, 1 out of 58 chance, or 3 out of 58 chance, I suppose. But it's not speed. That Sonic has his special way up. Okay, balloon fight. We have not seen this stage in so long. This is ridiculous. I think it might have been classic mode when we last saw this, if we even saw it. I don't honestly know if we've seen it yet. But it's been so long, I've been doing this series almost a year, so... Let me show you this place's gimmick, shall I? Just in case we haven't seen it. Hey, how's it going? Yep, you can just run around to the other side. Like so, but if you get launched off the side, you die. Like Zelda, well, like Fox just did. He appeared on the left from the right and died immediately. He died to a drill arm. Please don't eat me, fish! I'm getting eaten by a fish. Okay. But I think, did that do my dashing animation? I think Sonic was doing his dashing animation as he was getting eaten. That's weird. And we died. We got launched off, so that killed us. But if we just run... Hi, Zelda. Hey, guys. Can I throw items around, too? Eh. Does that work? I don't know if that boomerang actually went anywhere. Hey, buddy. I was trying to just appear on screen and throw him off. Like, literally throw him off the screen. And there we go. I forgot Sonic speaks in this game. Like, I totally forgot that he speaks full sentences. Because I don't play him. And when I do, I lose. So, you know. That's neat though. We should do this again sometime. Classic Sonic line right there, folks. A classic line from Sonic. Not a classic Sonic line, because classic Sonic is somebody else entirely. Anyways. I like this light blue one, to be honest. Like, we've got the darker colors right here, but... I don't want to go with a dark colored Sonic. I want to go with this light colored one. Let's do that. This kind of light blue with the light blue wristbands. And the light blue shoes, actually. I didn't even realize it changes his shoes up. Alright, we have Surprise Attack, a faster homing attack with less range and power than normal. We have Burning Spin Dash, a more powerful spin dash with no hop at the start. Jumps during the dash are lower. Springing Headbutt, spring straight up and deliver a headbutt. The spring doesn't stick around, though. And Gravitational Charge, foes in front are pulled in while foes behind are pushed. Takes more button presses to power up. That's... different, but okay. Do I want to change anything up this time? Probably not. Let's be honest, we don't get much use out of any of these. Maybe Spinning Blades. I guess I'll bring in a level 1 Spinning Blades, just because we haven't used it for so long. Rage, the more damage you've taken, the stronger you'll be. That's already a mechanic in the game. Is there anything else I want to give a try? Honestly, no. Now, you know what all of these do. Shine Spark, actually. Shine Spark could be kind of interesting with Sonic. Let's do that. Shuffle, I forget what shuffle does. Randomly reassigns the power of your stats. Oh yeah, no thank you. Triggers the effect of a random power. Let's bring in a level one of that. I think we have 10 left. So we'll do a... Oh, yep, audio skipping again. I'm gonna do a Horizon Beam because it gives us 3 of them. And then I guess we'll bring in a back shield too, because we can fit a back shield. Where's the back shield? There it is. I think the audio skipping could be happening because my PC literally hasn't been off in like over 24 hours, if not even longer than that, so that's probably got something to do with it. It's been switched on for quite a while, it's been doing a lot of exporting, a lot of recording, so... You know, it's probably just having a hard time, which is totally fine. That, it'll get launched and KO'd no matter what its damage? Not necessarily KO'd, if you're beneath something, you'll be fine. Gear getaway, very nice. Alright, these specials. Oh! Yeah, that's a little weird. That feels weird. Like it said, the range isn't great. If you're out of range with someone, you just go up a tiny bit. That's neat, I guess. Did it say it was more powerful or something? I think that's what it was. Burning spin dash. Okay, so does it... Okay, we charge it up like that. And it's just occasionally on fire. That's kind of weird. The gravitational thing right here. Hold on. Okay, hold on. Well, there's the spring that with the headbutt. Oh, we're actually supposed to be killing enemies in here. We're not gonna win! Oh my god, we did. I wasted 2 of my 3 horizon beams, but... Was that enemy room really that important? Did I really have to waste those? Probably not, and oh dear. Okay, well, that happened. Guess we're going down here now. This is the max falling speed with Sonic right now, apparently. Anyway, headbutt, like you can see right there. You need to leave. And then I want to try this gravitational thing. Come here, Chandelure. Okay, hold on. Come here. Damn it. Okay, well, this is not a good place because these enemies are just flying. It's not going to work out too well for us using that. Okay, I didn't mean to actually launch you over there, but we'll deal with it. Come here, Chandelure. Get out. Okay. Let's try it on a grounded enemy. There you go. It slightly pushed him away. I don't know how well this will work with the super spicy curry going on. Okay, I keep falling through the freaking platform. Hello. Let me just get rid of you. Look at how special on the bottom screen compared to everything else. Alright, this is going up too. Alright, enemy room. We can do this. I'm not finding much use out of that down B at all, honestly. Spinning blades, though. We're gonna find some use out of this. The Scuttler over here, now that I finally know your name. The Bumpity Bomb. All of these dudes. I love them. Oh, we have a... When did we get a rocket belt? I'm not complete. Oh, it's a Kuko. Okay. I saw the Kuko, and I was like, don't attack that, and then I instinctively just attacked it. And also Nirvana Room, yes please. I mean, mostly special and defense, but it's a Nirvana Room, we can heal in here, I like that. I like being able to heal. And luckily the Kuko is down there, but he's calmed down. So that's nice. Hey buddy, would you like a ba-bomb? Okay, 6 damage from the freaking Scuttler, you need to get out of here. He's hanging around that Kuko, he knows what he's doing. It's just, you see it there? It's just chilling behind the Scuttler. Okay, there we go. Oh, he fell off. We're good. God, that sounded weird. Defeat Bonkers. Okay. That sounded weird with the skipping audio, but... Oh well. Let's go, Sonic. We're gonna Spinning Blades this fool. And a Dark Nut too, are you serious? Well, let me Shine Spark. I wanna try out the Shine Spark, because Sonic's so quick. It's really not making much of a difference. I'm gonna Horizon Beam. Please take out one of them. It's not gonna do it. Oh god. Shine Spark again. And, oh, I did random. It gave us another spinning blades. That's actually really helpful. I didn't even mean to click on the random. I was aiming for back shield, but spinning blades here. This looks like a really powered up spinning blades, too. Oh, dear. Okay. We almost took out the... The Dark Nut was almost taken out. And that would have made defeating Bonkers a lot easier. But of course, the camera decided, I don't feel like keeping up with you, so, you lose, sir. Good day. Here we go. We're moving so slow with this thing. I'm not even gonna worry about taking down Bonkers. That lasted no time at all, what the heck? That's supposed to last way longer than that. Unless it just doesn't in Smash Run, which seems a little strange, but okay. Yeah, I'm not too worried about defeating Bonkers now. I don't really want to... like, backtrack up there to try and take him down, because I know we're not going to. because we don't have any powers left. I wasted them all. Probably shouldn't have used those two horizon beams in that one enemy room at the beginning, just to get some special power that I'm probably not gonna get much use out of. Because I'm really not using my specials too much. I'm only really using the upbeat, and then look, more freaking specials. I mean, it does kind of up the upbeat's distance, I think. Oh dear. I think it does anyway. Three Kid Icarus enemies right here. A little scared of that Kuko, which is not a Kid Icarus enemy. Okay, there we go. Oh! The Bumpity Bomb launched it, which scared me a little bit. Can we still hit this Ghastly? Okay, good, that works. I thought we weren't gonna be able to hit that Ghastly. Oh god, because we don't have projectiles because we're Sonic. But we do, because the spring counts. Okay, you need to leave. There we go. Alright, Bumpity Bomb. That's not a Bumpity Bomb, that is a Boom Stomper. There we go. But they really don't give you that much. You'd think a big enemy like a Boom Stomper would give you a decent amount of stuff. Also, 5 seconds, we're not gonna take out a freaking Dark Nut in 5 seconds. So I'll just go grab this attack boost and then blow myself up. Okay, there we go. How did we do? I don't think that was as good as the first run. Ugh. Specials up there, but not much else. I mean, we're still set on speed just because we're Sonic. We're naturally the fastest character in the game. Jump, however, not so much, and Pikachu is pretty decent at that, so little nervous, a little bit nervous, but not nervous enough to not read trivia. In non-Japanese versions of Smash Wii U, Sonic reuses his voice clip from Smash Bros. Brawl when he's in the water because of Smash Bros. For 3DS's lack of swimming. This results in his voice reverting to his previous voice actor, Jason Griffith, as well as being one of 4 reused voice clips of him in Smash 4, the others used when Sonic is asleep, his up taunt, and one of his attacking grunts. However, Jason Griffith is not listed in the credits because of this development oversight. The European description for Sonic says, unlike most hedgehogs, he's incredibly fast. Like most hedgehogs, however, he can't swim. This is incorrect on both counts. Like dogs, cats, and most mammals, hedgehogs swim reasonably well, and while it is rare to see a hedgehog run, since they usually conserve their energy by strolling or curling into a motionless ball when threatened, their top speed is nevertheless respectable for their body size. And finally, on the official Super Smash Bros. Facebook page, there is a picture for every character in Smash 4, including Sonic. Sonic's was posted on December 29th, 2014, with the caption 5 Gold Rings, in reference to the 12 days of Christmas. And there you go. That's all of his trivia. What do we got? We have Flower Smash. Damn it, I was so hopeful that we'd get Run. Simply because it's Sonic. Well, we have the highest defense, so maybe that will factor into the flowers not doing as much damage. I don't think it will, but it'd be nice. Pikachu is taking a lot of damage already. What happened to him? Did he fall down and take damage immediately? Or did he just start on that? I'm so confused. That's gotta be a dead Pika right there. There we go. I'm just gonna get Luigi and then we've got everybody. Our defense really is kind of factoring into the flower. Because we've taken way less damage. Oh, I don't think we've been hit much either, but you get the point. Oh god. And our jump's kind of helping. Our special's helping with our up B. So if we fall down, we can recover a little better, but it's not gonna make too much of a difference because it's freaking, Mute City. Oh dear. That went to Luigi? Okay, at least Jigglypuff took a point off Luigi right then, because I think he got 2 KOs back to back. Okay, don't hit me with that crate. That scared me a little bit. Alright, come here, someone. Let me just up smash. Oh, there we go. We'll get that kill on Jigglypuff. Come here, Luigi. Are they gonna take him down? Not quite. I think we should be good, though. I think that was enough. I hope that was enough. It felt like enough. That was enough. Okay. Oh, he did the same freaking pose and everything. Sonic, you could have done something different. Oh yeah, we were at 5. Never mind, we were perfectly fine. Alright. And with that, folks, that is gonna go ahead and do it for this episode of Super Smash Bros. For Nintendo 3DS. Next time, we're taking on I should mention, that was the last character with custom moves. So we're not gonna be using any more of those. Next time, we're taking on Smash Run as Mewtwo. And the music is still probably gonna be skipping. If you guys enjoyed this video, please make sure to leave a like and let me know what you thought of it in the comment section below. Stay tuned for the next one, and I'll see you guys then.